question given right here, you can see that there is a figure given to you. और ये जो figure है, that is a triangle. आपको इस question में तीन angles का sum पूछा हुआ है, and we can see that all these three angles are the exterior angles of a triangle. और हमें ये पता है कि किसी भी polygon में exterior angles का जो sum होता है, that is always equal to 360 degrees. तो answer हम बिना solve करे बता सकते हैं. That is, the sum of all these three angles would come out to be 360 degrees. But let us solve the question step by step. तो इस question को solve करने के लिए हम देख सकते हैं इस triangle में कि आपको interior angles given है, angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. तो इन तीनों का sum by the angle sum property of triangle would be equal to 180 degrees. और अगर आप angle 1 plus angle BAE देखो, so that would be equal to 180 because both these angles are forming a linear pair. So in dono ka sum jo hai, that would come out to be 180 degrees. Similarly, angle 2 plus angle CBF would come out to be 180 degree because ye dono angles bhi linear pair hai. Or similar reason ki wajah se angle 3 plus angle ACD would come out to be 180 degrees. So ab humare paas teen equations aa chuki hain. In teeno equations ko jab hum add karenge, we would finally get angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus the sum of BAE, CBF and angle ACD is equal to 540 degrees. So, ab is equation mein hume ye pata hai ki jo sum of angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 hai, that is 180 degree by the angle sum property of a triangle. So, is equation mein hume सब कुछ पता है except for the sum of the three angles which is asked in the question. तो उनका sum हम transpose करके निकाल सकते हैं and that would come out to be 540 minus 180 degrees, that is equal to 360 degrees.